four straight wins for the Islanders in which they've allowed a grand total of three goals. And the last couple of games, the goaltenders haven't had to work all that hard in the victories. Butch, the young defensemen, they were a question mark at the beginning of the season. They certainly have hit their stride.
Second stick in the game.
Boychuk broke one earlier. Ryan Pulock goes to the bench for a new one as Bailey gloves this one down to the front. He scores! It's Cal Clutterbuck! And a power play goal for the Islanders early.
Good hard work along the boards for the Islanders and getting that puck back for a second opportunity. And then a quick release by Cal Clutterbuck. Players they have out there, even Manson, who's very, very strong, is having a tough time with Andrew Lee.
As Buck comes out to Pelech, his shot, big rebound. Clutterbuck! Opening 10 minutes for Cal Clutterbuck.
And Clutterbuck makes short work of that. Same spot. Well, he's figured we're going to shoot on Johnson, I guess, at this point in time. And now he'll have the engines the entire game, Brennan. He'll be looking for the third one. Once they have it, they keep their feet moving, and that's really allowed them that extra half second that they need.
First shift of the period for Beauvillier, Barzell, and Bailey, but Pelech's stick broke it. It's Manson on a breakaway. Josh Manson, the backhand, and Leonard kept it out. And then he got bumped there by Derek Grant as he scrambles back into his net.
And then Adam Pelech goes to snap it in, and his stick breaks. I guess about four sticks. Manson got the good feet going, moves a little fake, and tries to go five-hole, but you can see the left leg drag underneath Leonard and makes a huge save. So goaltender comes up big.
Leo Komarov gets it deep. Islanders get a change on D as Komarov goes into the forecheck, takes care of Walensky. Puck was grabbed there by Filppula. Now it's Dalcol. Out high for Mayfield. Devon Tave steps, shoots, they score! Leo Komarov, a fantastic tip! And the Islanders, with just 28 seconds to go in the period, take a 3-0 lead.
Little turnover. Puck retrieval, get it back to the point, D to D. Komarov working hard to get himself in position, is able to bat it down. You can see that puck was up in the air. Johnson stood up and knocked down. No chance for Johnson.
Lindholm and Richie back in for Anaheim. That shot, Leonard watch it go by. Nice friendly hop for Eberle, and he's got a full head of steam. Eberle goes to the outside, cuts to the front, and Johnson made the save. What a nice play by Jordan Eberle, testing Chad Johnson.
He knows that Henrique's going to have a tough time turning and pivoting. That's a natural thing for the defensive, but it's not easy for the forwards. Jordan Eberle takes advantage of that.
Adam Pelech away for the puck, and we play on. Josh Bailey gave it away to Grant, and the save from Leonard. The puck couldn't be pulled off of him. He's got it again.
He feels it. He stays with it. Gives himself a secondary opportunity and covers it all up.
As the New York Islanders win their fifth straight back-to-back shutouts, one for each goaltender. Fourth time in Islanders history they've had consecutive shutouts by different netminders. The Islanders, five straight wins, and they pad their first place lead in the Metro by a couple of points over the Capitals and the Blue Jackets.
Boy, we've talked about this. There's no way in the world the Islanders want this part of the season to come to an end. It's just unbelievable what they've got going on right now. They're playing with such good rhythm and such good effort.